If we look at Sigmund Freud, the greatest psychologist, next, and then it's Jung, right? His is all psychosexual theory, just like generative principle, the G of Freemasonry. Sexual energy is what drives the world. That's why I believe, oh yes, you can use sex magic on Epstein Island to awaken certain demons, channel them through chanting, dance, and other things, or even sacrifice.